Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
One second, please.
I'll come now.
Okay. Come soon.
Sir, we need some more advance money.
How much is the balance?
Just a second. 13,000.
We will vacate immediately. Please make the bill ready.
Sure, sir. Please prepare the bill for them.
Okay, sir. Come. Hey, what happened?
Nothing.
Hey, what happened? Hey!
What?
No, Karthik.
Give me this. Come on, Riya.
I'll fresh up and come.
Please. Then I'll also come.
Go, man. Everything after marriage, okay? Till then, nothing.
I'll just go down and come.
Close the door and go, okay?
Thank you very much, sir.
Sure.
Here's your bill, sir.
Room,
thank
please,
you.
Please.
You're welcome, sir.
Come in.
Hi.
Karthi, where were you all this time? At least you could have attended my call, isn't it?
Get the things packed. We'll leave now. We are shifting to another hotel.
Why? What's the problem here?
There is some other booking, it seems.
Cannot go beyond this point, sir.
What happened? It's okay, come. Karthik.
Yeah. Take it.
Thank you.
I can't stay here. I never stayed in such a bad hotel.
For that, have you eloped before?
Karthik, shut up. I feel like puking. Come on, let's go.
See, Riya, we don't have enough money.
Why? What happened?
Whatever that was purchased was expensive. Must remember while spending.
Are you telling me the cons? Whatever you spent, kindly keep in your mind. I will pay you everything back.
As there was no money, I sold my cell phone.
A. Hey Kartik. Bangles are there in my bag. If you want, you can sell it off. We can shift to a nice hotel and then we can talk about it. Hmm? Kept it here only. Did you see it?
No.
It was there in the hotel before I went for the bath. Come on. Let's go and check it over there. Come on.
I can't come.
Why?
That will not be there for sure.
How do you know that it won't be there? Promise me. Did you take it? Don't try to cheat me by lying.
Cheating? What do you mean?
Even my dad won't take my belongings without my permission.
Then you should have sat along with your papa.
Now I'm sure you would have taken it.
Riya, mind your words.
You cheat?
Don't call me a cheat.
You are a liar.
I'll show you.
Hello.
Dad, it's me.
Dad,
can you hear me?
Karthi?
Where are you?
How are you? Hey, wait.
Hey, Anandam. Karthik is on the line.
Tell me.
Sorry, Dad. Forgive me.
Hey, what are you saying?
Without knowing, I left leaving you all.
Hey, it's okay. Come on, yeah.
It feels like meeting you, Dad. I'll come as soon as possible.
Come. Please come, my son.
I'll tell you the details after coming.
Okay. Okay.
Dad, Mom.
Huh?
Mwah, my darling.
Oh my God. What a bullshit is this? Why did I elope from home because of you, idiot? Give that phone to me.
Karthi.
Who is that?
Karthi.
Where is he now? Hello, Mom. This is Riya here.
Oh God, you blessed us now. My daughter called me. Where are you calling from now? Tell me.
Suddenly I became a lunatic, Mom. Kindly ask Father not to hate me, please.
You just tell me, where are you now?
I'm very safe, Mom. Now I'm coming there only. Hello? Shin, there is no charge in it. Kindly give money for me to go to the home.
Are you not so smart? Just see whether you can go without me.
Stop, man, you idiot!
It's all my fault. What can I do now? Shit! Brother, how to go to private bus stand?
Please go straight and get down there.
Thanks.
Okay,
brother.
Welcome.
What, girl?
Nothing, sir. Sir? Sir, that man is stalking me.
What?
That man is following me.
Where do you want to go?
I'm going to Ernakulam, sir.
Ernakulam?
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Okay. Why? Why are you watching that girl?
Me? I'm not watching her, sir.
I saw you when you were sighting her.
Sir, honestly, I'm not watching her, sir.
You rascal, you are lying to the police.
Sir,
you
are
watching
us, sir.
You go.
Sir, please, sir. Sir, I'm not watching her, sir. Sir, please, sir.
No problem, sir. Leave him, I will manage.
Sir. Please, sir. Keep it, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Hey, you be careful. Take care of your health.
Come on. Come on, ready? Let's go.
Your good time that I don't have money for the tickets. Or else I'll made you caught with the police.
Do you think they are your father's property?
3 tickets, right?
Yeah.
Tickets?
I've got
you
it.
Taken?
Yeah.
Ticket?
Keep it. Tips?
Tips? Tips, right, man? Sir, why don't you come and sit here?
No need. I'll sit here itself.
Why, madam? What happened?
One Ernakulam.
You don't want two?
One is enough.
I'm asking for my money only. I didn't ask yours.
Seems like there is a fight.
Brother, I'll come to your office and pay the money. If you want, you can talk to my father now, please.
Come on, madam. Money is not an issue. I'll manage all that. Don't worry.
Thank you, brother.
Don't worry, okay? This must be UL, right?
PK?
Yeah, unstable love. Tickets. Anybody else to take tickets? Tickets. I shouldn't have accepted her tips, I think.
Kindly hold on, I'll bring the money.
I think I have to make my boat ready.
Oh my god, these guys are coming separately.
It's like that now.
What happened? Uncle, pay for the auto.
What happened? Come on, tell me, what is the problem?
I went for an interview and that's over.
Interview? Will they go to an interview by just hugging each other?
I also had an interview there. Luckily, it didn't happen. Otherwise, Tildith would have to work in a worthless post.
What is that posting?
The post named as the husband of world's biggest humbug
Uncle,
lady.
Uncle, this boat also belongs to a bad girl.
When the boat is left to Panchayat, it's then a public property.
That is also right.
Give my jacket to me now.
You and your mother's jacket.
Stupid.
What is her problem?
Karthi, Narayana, come here. My dear Karthi, are you okay
Grandma,
now?
Nothing, Grandma.
Hey, Karthik.
Yeah,
come.
I'm coming.
How are you?
Dad.
My God, Karthik.
Sorry, Ma.
Why you did like that? You know, we all suffered a lot. Go inside.
Karthik, where did you go? Did you even eat? What happened?
Why did you do this?
Don't cry. Don't know whether he has eaten or not. Please bring him some coffee.
Please ask him to come inside first.
Please forgive
me. What are you
me,
doing,
Dad?
My son? Come.
Where did you went, my dear, without saying us? Touch wood for you.
Hi, Dad. I'm back.
How did she manage to...
Jill? Good morning, Father.
Good morning.
Hey, Jill.
Hello. Hi. How are you?
What, my dear? Did you miss me? Are you angry with me? Why are you looking at me like this? No one took care of you?
Give some coffee.
Coffee? Rita, is ice cream there?
I'll bring it. Come on, have it.
Do you want it?
No, thanks. A girl who has matured, has left home, this is not new, from Christ spirit it is there. But in this town, when there are three fathers including me and three nuns are available, she goes out with a different religion guy. Too bad to think.
That is not a big problem, Father.
I just can't leave it like that, Matthews.
If you had liked him so much, you should have told me directly, no? Just because you thought I would say no, you went out with him.
I felt so that time. You won't accept for our proposals, we thought. That's why we decided to elope. And he said, okay, do it. We went off.
Very simple.
So what has happened now?
I don't like him now. I hate him. I didn't get this thought after a child, isn't it? So this is better, no?
Very nice. Only after test drive, we will know how the car functions.
Father, you...
Take that. Thank you.
Great food. I'm done. You all continue. I'll be right back. Ask her.
See, you have went out from home and spent 3 days with a boy. If something goes wrong with you...
Did I sleep with him or not? You want to know, isn't it? Call father also, I'll convey what happened. As a mother, you're not trusting your own daughter. I don't know whom you're going to trust in this world.
What is this, Susan? It was a small confusion and she has cleared it now. In that case, you're asking her so many questions as if she has done a big mistake. That's not right, no? You're her mother, right?
You told for the dad's sake, right?
What?
Sister, tell me nothing happened between you two. Hugging? Kissing?
Nothing happened.
I think he's an old type. It's better you came back home, eh? Coffee. Look at him. He's always sitting alone and he seems worried. He's not even talking to anybody.
Always sitting and seeing your accounts only. Go and talk to him right now.
Shall I go and talk to him?
Leave it. Hey, what happened? Come, let's go. Come.
He is so confused.
Why are you talking this way, Matthews?
Father, I think you'll be able to understand what I'm trying to tell you. In one instance, in some instinct, they both ran away. But to see to it that there is no complication in their future life is our responsibility, right? So I feel it's better to talk to their family and see to it that they both are together again.
Aha, you are telling me that I have to get them married, correct?
As siblings, I don't have anybody with me. And I want to know what is in their hearts. So can you please come with me? Come, come. Come fast.
I will sit by right side.
Dad, where did you go along with the father? It's about my marriage, isn't it? Father conveyed me everything. His grandma sent you out and then you came immediately, isn't it?
I asked him not to do that. But he's still gone there and talked to them. It's all for you.
If you feel ashamed about me coming back, you could have conveyed it to me directly.
Will you agree what he says?
I didn't think about father's reputation and prestige on that day. But hereafter, my father shouldn't repent for me.
So, from now on, you mean to say that you will not think about him? Is that true?
Yes. I hate him forever.
You know, Karthik, when Matthews came and spoke to me, Grandma behaved in a very bad manner. Father John, who had come along with Matthew, he controlled her.
Then, all of you just like in market quarrel there, right?
Hey, Matthews is a gentleman, yeah. We let the grandma and the father fight among themselves, but we got onto a boat. Hey, shall I tell you something? After 15 years, I smoked a cigarette.
Damn.
You know that Matthews? He finished 4 cigarettes in half an hour. He's a very good smoker. Now, he has a doubt. And not only him, I also have a doubt.
What, Dad?
Is that girl still in your heart?
Why are you asking like this, Dad?
Whatever is there between Rhea and you is actually an ego problem. If that gets sorted, then again...
Didn't I say? That's only an infatuation. From now on, the chapter is closed.
Hey, no. You're getting angry, see? Listen, to stop the drinking habit, they have medicines. A drunkard's heart and a failed lover's heart, both are the same. Whatever you say, they won't compromise. And frustration, anger... The heart is like a kite. If we don't control it, it will go somewhere.
My heart is strong, Dad. I got a job at Rosario Event Management. The post of a project director. Uh-huh. Must join immediately.
Really? Fantastic! Your dad is very happy. You're my pride. Now we'll go home and play 2 rounds of carom.
Then.
This is our new star list. I forgot your name. What's your name?
Rhea.
Yeah, Rhea. This is our project manager. I'm sorry, project director, Karthik.
Devan, Hi. Shraddha, Arun, that's all.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You come on. And this is Rahul.
Thank you.
And Pooja.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Hi.
All the best.
Thank you.
And here, Shekhar.
Thank
Hello.
You.
And Arvind.
Thank you.
Come, come, come. Hi, Mansi.
Hi.
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 Ha, come. And last, this is my favorite, Karthik.
Did you get the sketches?
Once again.
Okay, make it faster. Have it.
Mm.
Take it.
No.
Everything 50-50.
No.
Here it is. Take it. And,
Did you get the new design?
I already sent it. Did you get it?
This one?
Mm. Here it is.
Yeah, this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just go down.
I think this suits better than that one.
Yeah. You silly. Hey. This is nice. But I think we have to correct it.
Just see it.
You can take it as a challenge, right?
Hi everyone, joined Rosario Event Management as Project Director. Great atmosphere, nice people, having fun.
FPR, can you please teach me?
Don't irritate me.
Suddenly something happened.
What would have happened to me?
Something.
Shin, thought of staying in peace all alone, but you are... having fun?
I think she's become mad.
Karthik, see, did you know Riya earlier?
No, why?
No, because I just got it out. That's why I asked you, that's it.
Cool.
Hey, what?
Nothing, sir.
Sir, sir, no, sir. Only Michael, okay?
Michael.
Something is bothering you. What's that?
While grooming the girls, I'll be supposed to touch them. I don't think this is necessary.
Riya. You shouldn't feel bad about this touch at all. The message is what we are going to convey to others also can be conveyed in a single touch also. When both of them are touching each other, then you know what will happen? See, there are a lot of touches here, okay? I can touch you as a father. It's full of parental affection, but it can be brotherly or even friendly. Or you know, even as a lover as well. You should learn the differences between each and every touches, Riya. And the feel which you are having
Stop
in your
it.
Heart and... what? Am I flirting here or what, huh? Fool man.
Hey, what happened? Anything wrong?
Everything is wrong.
Come on. Karthik. Karthik, I think you're in bad mood. I will take over it. You relax.
Okay guys, let's start. Are you ready? Karthik!
That,
Come fast! Let's go!
One second, I'll come.
Sharon?
Huh?
Can you please drop me in that bus stop, please?
Okay, yeah. I think there is some problem. It's not getting start.
Okay, it's getting late. I will leave now.
Bye.
Come on, have it here. Oh, Riya.
Hello, Riya.
Hi, Shirin. Aren't you online? I sent a hi but no response.
Riya, actually I'm chatting with Karthik now. I'll call you later.
Michael, we need a dress code.
That's a wonderful idea. Come again? I didn't get your point.
I'm talking about Karthik.
Karthik?
When he's grooming the girls, he need to be in a proper dress code.
So, is he undressed or what?
He's wearing just shorts.
At least he weared it, right? Riya, you know this guy?
No.
Really? He's a renowned filmmaker, Shyam Prasad. He's a good friend of me. He'll be looking like this in the shooting spots as well. See, it's all about the comfort. Whatever they are willing, they are wearing it. That's it. Actually, you should... Come here. Not towards the face. Here, down. Look down. See? I'm also wearing a shot. So what's the big deal? Nothing. Riya? If you wish, you can also come like this tomorrow. Yeah, I don't have any issues. Hey, listen. If you come here once again with the silly comments like this, then everybody should wear a shirt. Shyam, what's wrong with her, particularly about this particular dress?
I know the truth. I'm giving you the warning that Karthik is not a good person.
What?
He eloped with a girl from his home. After 3 days only, he returned back with her.
Oh, really? Then the girl must be wrong.
That girl is so innocent. He trapped her. Thank God nothing happened to her.
Look here. She spent 3 days all alone. That too with the most handsome guy, Karthik. No chance for that.
Promise.
You go, man.
Promise.
Hello? What happened? Dreaming?
Shit.
Come, let's have coffee. Coffee?
Come.
No.
No? No.
We'll go.
Oof.
Stop here.
Rita, walk carefully.
Okay.
It may hurt you. Careful. Mm.
Matthews.
It's rained a lot this year, right? Please leave your slippers here.
Oh, please come. Anandam, Karthi.
How are you doing today? It rained a lot last night, right?
Yeah.
Come. Take your seat.
Yeah.
Take it. Oh, why are you so formal?
I made it specially for you. The two after cleaning the kitchen only.
For sweet and snacks, we no need to see the hygiene.
Given a chance, my mother would even eat fish.
Oh, is it?
When my husband worked in Kolkata, all the Brahmins will eat fish also. Even I also start eating fish.
In Calcutta, fish is also called water fly.
Yeah, you're right. I thought when we come here, your mother's going to be very angry with us.
That matter finished on that day itself.
Where is Riya?
Some guests came home today. So she went boating with them.
We have come here to convey a good news to you.
Finding a good boy for daughter and making marriage gives more happiness to parents.
Oh, it's good. So that means Riya's marriage has been confirmed.
Yeah.
Really feeling happy.
The boy is in France. He's an oncologist.
Oh.
So we thought of giving you all the good news first.
Riya likes him, right?
She hasn't had a problem with anything now. She has asked us to take all decisions.
Oh, that is good.
You should stand front and make all the marriage arrangements.
Need not say that. We'll always be there for you.
Thank you, sir.
Anandam, please give coffee to all.
Just 2 minutes. Hello.
Hi.
No. Anything else?
Good morning. Karthik hasn't come.
There's a marriage proposal for him.
He went to see the bride.
Riya, can you please tell me what this is? The presentation what you have made is full of mistakes. It stinks.
But according to the briefing...
Briefing? So if you are bringing everything whatever happened in the briefing, then what is the creative mind for you? Come on, tell me. This is all about the company's prestige issue, you know? Is this what the look and feel? So before today's noon, I want it clear, okay? I want this is to be done and give some work to your brain.
I'm sorry, Mike. It's my mistake.
What?
My briefing didn't have the clarity.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Karthik will never ever commit a mistake like that.
Sorry, I'll fix it.
So in this case, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Karthik, come on, catch it.
Yes, Mike.
Oh. It's good. So now you know how to catch a carrot. Get back to work. Go.
Okay.
This is Riya's mistake.
No. It was mine.
Good.
Thank you.
कार्तिक अन्ना।
हाय
कार्तिक।
हाय।
थैंक यू
फॉर व्हाट?
फॉर एडमिटिंग माय मिस्टेक एज योर्स।
इट्स ओके रिया, योर मैरिज गॉट फिक्स्ड राइट? Yesterday Matthew's uncle and auntie had come home. Anyway, congrats.
Karthik, are you liking that girl? In office they talked about the proposal.
That one. She's good.
What is that girl doing now?
A chef at the Star Hotel in UK.
If so, you will be tasting all good foods, isn't it? Can't she try some hotel here itself?
In that case, Saravanan has to stay all alone there, is it not? Saravanan is my cousin. I only went to see the girl for him. He is also working in UK. Priya, you will be informed first when my marriage is fixed. No doubt.
Why didn't you attend the call?
When did you call me, Mom?
The call was not from your mother. It was from the boy from France. Your would-be. You could have spoken to him for some time, right? He was upset that after confirming the marriage, he has not been able to hear the voice of the girl that he is going to get married to.
I had hectic work in the office, Dad.
I have told him that once you reach home, you will make a call.
I'm too tired, Dad.
What is this, dear? Please. If you talk to him, you're not going to get more tired than this.
Sister, Dad struggled a lot to fix this boy. If I have the correct age, I would definitely marry him. Don't leave this chance.
Just keep quiet. Jensen, I'll give the phone to Rhea.
Hello. Rhea speaking. Good evening. Fine.
Dad, close your mouth and come this side. Let her talk romantically and you please come inside. Sister, how did he speak with you yesterday?
You want to know?
Okay.
Four questions, four answers. At what time you wake up? 6 o'clock. What is your favorite food? Noodles. What is the size of your sandal? 6. When will you sleep off? When I feel sleepy. Franz asks questions what all he wants to know. What is he? Dad's favorite would be?
What is this?
So whatever you're feeling a strange kind of event only our company is going to do next. It's all about authentic Chettiar family marriage which is going to happen in Kumbakonam. And before that, the engagement. See, the company like us is doing a kind of this function is really tough only. And I'm sure about it. It's really tough only. Karthik, come on, tell.
I find it a bit hard, sir.
It's not only for you. It's for everybody. You'll find it a little nervous. It's looking a little bit comedy to decorate the function place, you know. But it's like a challenge for us. All across the south part of our country, our name will be spread. Because the people who are coming to this particular wedding event is really a big shot people. So this is really a good opportunity for us to go and impress the corporate people of our country, definitely. And Karthi will be our team leader. And
okay, Michael.
Sharon will be definitely assisting you.
Yeah.
Is it okay for you?
No
problem.
Your
boyfriend will not trouble you, right?
Hey, no.
If you want,
I will
make
manage.
Karthik as your boyfriend for some reason.
No.
Is it okay?
Okay.
Then your baby?
Ronix will take care of her. No problem.
Bridal makeup, costume, just focus on it, okay? Rhea will take care of it, okay? Any clarifications?
No, Michael.
You only thinking like that.
I'm not simply saying, Mom. This Shirin doesn't have Bill and Rick in her life.
You got breakup with Karthik, right? Then what is your problem when Karthik is with someone?
What problem I have?
Nowadays, instead of teenage girls, marriage women are roaming with guys.
You just shut up, you're talking more.
They aren't married and all. They're just living together. They also have one baby.
Rhea, let them do whatever they want. What's in that?
Oh, good. You guys have started packing, is it? Anyways, I have spoken to Jensen and taken his permission also. Take it. Ah, Rhea, Jensen has sent his photograph. It's in the computer, you can check it.
Oh, is
yeah.
it? I want to see him. Mommy, hold him, please. Oh. Sister, your hero. Nice familiar face. Very handsome. He's not up to Karthik, but he's okay.
He's looking old, isn't it?
That's because you spoke with on phone, right? Forgot, did you get the permission to go?
Got it.
What else he spoke?
From here to Kumbakonam, how many kilometers?
I don't know. Which is the shortest route? Bus or train?
No idea.
Then search it in Google.
Okay, that's all.
A Google boy. Sister, I think he's waste.
Hey, naughty.
Please be safe.
Okay, ma'am.
Wear this later.
Here you are.
Thank you, ma'am.
Karthi, in Kumbakonam, don't stay at hotel and all. Your mom's relative, uncle's house is there. Go and stay there. That place is very safe for
Best.
You.
I don't even remember them, Grandma. Okay, I'll leave.
Be careful.
See you, Mom. See you, Dad.
All the best.
Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Bye.
Take care.
See you.
You can't forget the first level forever. She will come back to you definitely. If you stay at hotel, the chance is lot.
Don't worry, Grandma. Your grandchild is very good boy.
Hey, Karthik. Why are you laughing suddenly?
Nothing.
Don't hide. Tell me, who are you thinking about? What, yaar?
No one like that.
Hey, tell me.
There's nothing to tell.
Tell me, yaar. Don't you tell me. Actually, who are you thinking about?
No one. Please leave me alone. I'm going to sleep.
Don't hurry, man. Just go slowly.
I'll ask him, man.
Take care.
Hey, no. I only ask.
Fine, Osman.
Have it, madam.
Thank you.
Yeah. What do you guys want?
My father is coming there.
Oh, is that so?
Sir, this guy Karthik from Kerala and his friends, where are they staying?
1 minute, sir. In the third floor, they are
in 803, 804
and 805.
They're going to stay at the ground floor, no?
Yeah.
Uncle, lift this there.
You need lift to see Karthik. Come with me.
Made you to walk. Hey, go.
Karthi, uncle.
Karthik?
Oh, bloody shame. Close the door and get dressed, bloody fools. Come, come, let's go.
The jetty that brother is wearing is jockey.
Is it that?
Hey!
Oh, sorry, we have mistaken the room for...
Who are you?
Don't you have manners? You should tap the door before...
What do you want?
Karthi.
Karthik is in that room.
Oh, I am his uncle.
We are all Karthik friends. We are working in the same office.
Right. Very good.
Hey, Karthik. Your uncle.
Hey, Karthik. Look at you. I saw him last when he was 7 years old. Now he looks like a palm tree. Sheila Granny told me you are coming here. But she didn't tell me where you stay. I searched every hotel in Kumbakonam. But finally, I have found you. All your favorite snacks have been made by your auntie. You should all come home and have.
Ayo. Uncle, we all came here for an important work.
That is okay. You have work all time. Come, eat and then do your work. You get ready. I'll wait down there, okay? Okay, let's go. I saw him when he was a child. He is grown up well. You should come home for lunch, you know. Good food, pure vegetarian.
Yeah, sure.
Okay?
Yeah,
okay.
Sure.
Come.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Come home for lunch. When I say fast, you must walk fast. You understand?
Okay, uncle.
Who's that?
Actually, that's my uncle. He invited us all to have lunch with him in his house. Riya must come.
Give me 3 bunch.
Ambujam, come, all come. It is all our people. Come.
Wow, this village is awesome.
Ambujam, Valashmi.
Grandma,
come and see. Come, everybody, come in. Come in, Karthi. Come in, my boy. Mother.
Hello.
Do you recognize him? Anand son, Karthi.
Hello, Grandma.
Come, all of you, come in.
He is looking very good. He is looking super.
Varalakshmi, where are you hiding?
She is always eager to see you, but now where she went, I think she is playing hide and seek.
Hey, Varalakshmi!
Huh? Oh, it's Karthik!
She is feeling shy. She is your uncle's daughter. Can't you remember her?
Yes. I met her when she was 2.
First let us eat, then talk later. Come. Karthi's favorite is spicy sambar. You must feed him very well, okay?
Varalakshmi, ask Karthi and feed him what he likes.
Okay, Mom.
Enough, Varalakshmi. No need. It's more than sufficient.
Don't say like that. Eat fully. You'll be healthy.
It's enough, Ma. Thank you.
When she comes to know that Karthi is coming here, she was so excited. She was so confused what to wear, green sari, red sari or yellow sari. Then she called her Sita Granny in Kerala and she asked what's Karthik's favorite color and then she wore that.
Karthik, which is your favorite color?
I like all the colors. Every color has a different meaning. White is for peace. Green is for prosperity. Red is for worship. But I like Riya wearing this orange dress. At the time, I feel more attracted towards you.
What happened, Ma? You keep staring at her. Do you like that orange sari?
Is this vegetarian food very good? Huh?
Hello? One minute.
What happened now?
Hey Karthik, what happened?
What is the problem,
Why
Karthik?
Why all came here without eating?
I don't know, Mom.
Oh God, what are you saying?
Karthik, what happened? Hello? Tell us.
Hello?
Karthik, what happened? Tell me fast.
The vehicle which was coming from Chennai met with an accident. They couldn't come.
What can we do now?
What accident? What happened to whom?
Vehicle which came with artists met with an accident at Tiruchi.
So, how should we change the program now?
What can you do for the performance?
Such a simple matter. We have a lot of programs here. You give me a list of what you want and when you want. I'll talk over four and arrange.
Engagement will be on 24th.
All
Before
right.
that, there will be a small function in temple.
Is that
hey,
all?
What about Kolam?
You don't have to worry about Kolam. Varalakshmi has a big team. We'll have Kolam all over the temple, okay, no?
Oh, thank God.
Is everybody doing everything properly? Go and check and come.
Yes, yes.
Hey, Varalakshmi, you finish it fast.
Okay, uncle.
Hey, you both don't be lazy. Be active. Young
okay,
boys,
uncle.
You both be brisk.
Karthik, is everything okay?
All good.
Karthik,
Can
I teach you how to put rangoli? Come here now, please.
Okay, I'll come.
Come and sit near me.
Okay.
Hold the powder this way and put it like this. It looks beautiful,
yeah,
right?
It's good.
Karthik?
What?
Can I ask you one thing?
Yeah.
You loved a girl, right? Who's that between those two?
Who told you like that?
Grandma told me. But she told you're not loving her.
That's
now.
All silly.
Dear, Karthik and Varalakshmi looks made for each other, right?
Hey, Karthik. One second.
I'll come now.
She's not leaving him alone. Very jealous.
your property, right?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, Arthur. No. Why should you say thanks?
Excuse me. Huh? Karthik.
What, Riya?
See over there. Are you realizing who is the bridegroom? We met him in OT. Good morning.
Newly married?
Just married.
Okay.
We are also just married. Hi, babe.
Hey.
Karthik.
Cuties.
Sir, please.
I want a room.
Sorry, sir. We give rooms only for the couple.
We are also couples.
I can't give you, sir. Please.
Why?
I'm sorry.
Who are you, man?
Security.
You know who I am?
Let's go.
You know who please, my dad please, is?
Sir, leave me.
How dare you don't
sir,
entertain me?
Sir.
Huh? Rascal.
Please, please.
I won't leave you alone, man.
Sir, come. Come. Sir,
I will show
please.
You.
Come. Come. Come, sir. Come.
Who's that?
He's the son of a big politician in Tamil Nadu. He often comes with girls and makes troubles.
Shall we go and tell it to the girl now?
No, don't do that. Then this marriage will end up in
it's
a problem.
It's okay. Then also I'll go and confess it.
For what? We have come to conduct this event. The engagement function that is going to take place day after tomorrow. Thousands of people are going to attend. Including VIPs.
No, Karthik. This is one bride's life. Only other girl can understand it. Don't be selfish in this. I'm going to tell this to the girl now.
Riya? Riya?
Karthik, is there a problem?
Are you liking Varalakshmi?
I liked her.
From when?
The moment I saw her drawing the column.
When she putting column? Good. Very funny.
Shit.
I know someone will hit at the back after allowing you. What a phenomenal explanation. I demand an explanation here. In case if this marriage happens successfully, then we will get some good name in the market, and I was willing to hear it actually.
Michael,
you just shut up. What is your job actually?
Lot of marriages are happening here without any true facts only. Then what is the problem? Are you a social activist?
I just can't believe a human being like this being a so stupid one.
Michael, when Riya got to know that the same boy she saw in Ooty, she got emotionally and then...
Ooty? Why did you went to Ooty? For what reason? Why did you went to Ooty? But again, it is none of my business, isn't it? Andrea, you're fired. That's the door. Go. Just go.
Michael.
Mike, please. You know what? You want to get fired too?
Hey, Riya. Michael's short-tempered. He will get school after some time. Then you
no
talk.
No need.
Please.
I didn't do anything wrong. Anyway, I can't continue with this job, isn't it? I'm getting married. Bye. See you. Take care.
Riya?
Bye all. I will invite you all for marriage. Please do come.
Riya? I'm sorry, Riya. I couldn't help.
It's okay. Let it be. Karthik, I need a favor from you.
Tell me.
Next week, Jensen is coming to meet me. I want to buy some dresses. Can you come along with me for shopping?
What?
Only you know what color suits me, isn't it? Please?
Okay.
Are you new here?
Old person.
Where is your house?
Near the Kobal. Near the temple.
Are you a Tamilian?
Indian.
Over smart.
I thought of asking you to take a resignation myself.
You only decided for me to work over there, isn't it?
Then I had a different aim in my mind. Now on Friday, Jensen and his parents are coming to see you. Once we are done with all the formal meetings between the families, we can fix a date for the engagement. And I'm only planning to call very close relatives for that. A small function. But the marriage has to be grand.
Rita, pick up the phone, baby.
Hello? Sister, call from your office. Sharon is met with an accident. Kartik was along with Sharon. They could not reach you on your mobile. They got admitted in city hospital.
What happened, dear?
Dad, I have to hurry to the hospital. Kartik has met with an accident.
What?
Whatever it may be, you don't go out. Your marriage is already fixed. From now, you should not roam here and there.
Dad, I want to see him.
He is her colleague, right? Let her go and see him and come.
Only because of him she is doing like this.
I'll also come with you. You go get ready.
Kartik, Sharon.
Yes, 302.
Okay.
Baby, look here. Only one more. Hi, Ria. Roni,
where is Kartik?
This is nice. You're not looking me, no? My scooter just got slipped, that's why. Kartik already went home. I got 2 stitches on my head. This is Ronik, my fiancé.
Hello.
And this is my sweet little angel. And you know, Ria, we are getting married soon. Ria, as you think there is no special relationship between me and Kartik, we are just friends. But after observing you both behaving differently, who came from the same place, I just got some doubt. I thought there is something between you and Kartik. What will you say?
Yeah, right.
Dad, I want to see Kartik. Dad, we will go to Kartik's home now.
All this while, I was listening to what you were saying. From now on, you will have to follow everything that I am going to say. Till the time you get married, I am the one who is going to decide whom you will see and whom you will not.
Hey, don't break your grandma's finger. Take your coffee. Your uncle called me today and asked you like Varalakshmi or not.
She's a child, ma. You please tell uncle to educate her well. A good girl will definitely come as daughter-in-law to my mother.
Go away.
Why are you burning your head now thinking about that? Isn't
very
that grandma? Grandma.
Tell me, dear.
Have you and grandpa quarreled ever?
Always fight only. On one fight, we didn't talk each other for 3 days.
Then,
for your grandfather, how can he not talk without me?
You smart.
You naughty.
How did your love start, Grandma?
On that time, there is no I love you and all. Your grandfather is very naughty.
Gorman.
When we go through the way, we will see one another. We don't know why. We both love that moment very much. In Kumbakonam, we have one place to meet daily. One day we are sitting there. Your grandfather suddenly touched my hand. I was breathless and sitting.
What happened?
I couldn't breathe now.
Why?
Aren't you not understanding? Idiot. This is called as true love.
Dear, what happened? Karthi, dear, still the story is there.
Hello.
Hello. Riya, I want to meet you tomorrow morning. At our church. Won't you come? Hey, Riya.
Hello.
Long time.
You too?
Is the tourism course over?
I quit it. Now pursuing fashion designing in Coimbatore.
Tourism, fashion designing, no connection at all, right?
What about you?
I am doing event management.
Management? Then what about engineering? Same pinch.
Yeah.
I have to go home. I didn't inform anyone.
Then go.
Then you don't have anything to tell me?
I had several things to say. But now I am blank.
You have to tell right things at the right time. You won't understand this.
Certain things must be understood without saying.
I don't have such a big power in me.
I'm getting a better life. Can't pretend those things understood as unknown.
What did you say?
If it were to avoid me completely, then why did you follow me all these days?
Did I? Never.
At the office while I was grooming those models, when I was interacting with Shirin, why not? While I was talking to Varalakshmi at Kumbhakonam, you are clearly jealous.
All these are your imagination.
There is always a childish ego inside you.
You two have the same.
You agreed on marriage with Jensen only out of anger towards me.
Karthik, please. I'm not angry over anyone.
Priya, what was in between us? Was it hatred? It was only love.
Then why did you hide everything to me? You could have conveyed it to me, right?
Was prepared to say that. At that time, uncle and auntie came to my house on deciding our marriage. I was in shock. Then on looking, you're always happy. Then why should I say my love?
No, you were wrong. I was never happy.
Then we can reveal everything to parents.
I don't have that much guts in me, Karthik.
Must possess a cut. I'm sure, on the day of fixation, what you're going to say to Jensen will be no. I can read your mind.
No, Karthik.
It was here we first met each other. It was here when we came to know that we are not just friends. Maybe it will be here we depart. This place will have a lot to say about us. Riya. I resigned my job, Riya. At the office where there was your presence for a long time. I just can't. I'm still waiting for you. You decide. We have seen before, right?
Hold this once again.
I'm Karthik.
I'm Riya. Oh.
Come.
What happened? Why did you stop the boat?
Very nice.
Karthik.
I was sure that you both are capable of taking such a decision. Rhea, once you have cheated me, if you are trying to do the same thing once again, it's not going to be a good ending. Abhira.
Sir.
Take the boat to the shore.
Okay.
Dad, I am...
Stop it. Whenever I've asked you about Karthik, you always told that there's a lot of hatred for him in you. But Karthik, I never expected you to do this again.
I always used to say you're my best friend. You should have told me a word about it.
After this incident, you will have to listen to my decisions and you will get married to the boy that I choose for you.
No, uncle. Not possible. It was not like the previous eloping. It was decided after several thoughts. Again, we'll never depart.
In that case, whatever we have done till date is just useless. Am I right, Karthik?
Uncle, if you want, you can take her now. But she will never permit to marry another person. I have the firm belief. I'm sure.
That's very nice. But you will never be able to understand the feelings of a father, Karthik.
Uncle, what was there between us was merely an ego.
Enough. You don't have to cheat us parents anymore. Matthew?
Take this. This is the invitation for her engagement. Take a look. Read it.
Here. Dad.
You people decide about the date. You both cannot be separated. The first to understand this was me and Matthew only.
Just to bring out the love between you two, I was the one who planned this whole fake marriage thing.
Yeah.
Dad?
Have you planned all this?
You know what? Even your moms does not know. In this play, there was another person who helped us. Jensen Sakria.
Yeah, your uncle who stays in France, Mr. Sakria.
Huh? Actually, whose idea was it? Is it dad's or uncle's?
Both of us.
Oh my God. I'll take care of it, sir. Definitely. Okay. Sharon? This call is from the Kumbakonam Chettiar only. He wants the same girl who saved his daughter's life, wanna conduct the same marriage once again there, it seems. I want them both of them back, but they are not picking my calls at all. Shirin, this is a very big opportunity for us.
Ah. I love you too. But Riya, I had told a lie to you. On the day at Ooty, your bangles.
I knew it. Abdul. Hey, wait.